Hi there, welcome to my another tutorial. This tutorial will teach you how to stop auto shutdown. If your PC gets suddenly shut off and your old drivers are perfectly installed, this process will work 100%. Just follow my steps. Firstly, go to start menu, type power options. You can see power options, click on there, then go to change plan settings, balanced recommended, change plan settings, click on it, then go to change advanced power settings. Then you can see balance active, so then go click on processor power management. You can see the click on it. First click on minimum processor state. By default Windows 7 has 5%, so I'm gonna change it to 0%. Then system cooling policy, it should have been passive, it's active now. By default it has active, so you need to change it to passive. And now go to maximum processor state. By default it is 100%, so you need to change it 80%. Now it is 80%. Click on apply. OK. Now it's done. I hope you will get rid of from this problem by now. Thanks for watching.